Oh god, that's... Oh, there we go. That's way better. So anyway, making this video because my custom from Limited Edition Gal came. You guys probably all saw the pictures. So now we're gonna open it. I'm highly excited. I didn't think it was coming today because she just sent it out Saturday. So I was like, oh, it's here. And I'm excited. I'm gonna try to be somewhat gentle. I'm very excited. It's like opening a present on Christmas in June. Yeah. But, oh my god, I'm so excited. And, ah! Alright, paper. I'm trying not to show the addresses. That's not cool. That only took forever. Okay. I'm really excited, so. I'm in love with his pictures, so. I came up with a breed for him. Not showing. I was originally going to show him as a Welsh pony. But I'm thinking about maybe a quarter pony. So, tell me what you guys think about that. He has a name. His name is Peter Pan. Or Petey. For short. Wow, moment of truth, guys. He's in this box. I'm taking way longer than I should. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Okay. I'm like, that's not him, that's stand. He's in his bubble wrap, but I want to get his stand out. Okay, yeah. There's his stand. Now we just gotta get him out. He's right here. Oh, hi, Mikey. I'm really excited. I might be getting another one from her because I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. 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 He's on this paper. All I see right now are feet. I don't even see the rest of him. And I'm like, holy crap. Okay. I'm trying not to give him away. Which everybody's probably seen him already, so. I'm so excited. I can't wait to see his face. I'm like saving it for last because it's the last thing I want to see. Even though it's like my favorite part of him, I love his face markings. I found like the best picture for it. I need to stop rambling. Oh, it's got pretty dapples. Oh my god, I'm in love with him and I haven't even seen his face yet. Oh my god, oh my gosh. I'm like freaking out. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Oh my god, moment of truth time. Ah! Sorry, he's so cute. Oh my god. Oh. This is the cutest thing I've ever seen. Oh my god, look at him. He's freaking gorgeous. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna change his show name to something to do with Neverland. So if you guys have any like really good show names that have to do with like the Peter Pan movie Neverland, that'd be fantastic. He has a sister. His sister is my Smitten resin, even though it's not even the same breed. Because her name is from Peter Pan too, so. He's so cute. I love him. Oh my god, Taylor. You're like the best. I'm so gonna get another one from you because I'm in love with him. I need to put him on my shelf now, but oh. Do you see this pony? I can't even. Oh my god, look at that face. I love him. Oh my god, Taylor. He's beautiful. So, yeah, guys. This is my custom. I'm like in love. He's like my favorite horse. So yeah, tell me what you guys think. Quarter pony I'm doing as his breed. And then if you guys could give me a name that has to do with Neverland, that'd be cool. Or anything like fairy tale-ish like that, because he's like a fairy tale. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Check him out. He's gonna be at the next show I go to. So yeah, South Central PA Classic. Watch out, because this handsome devil's gonna be there. All right, my take away. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.